Okay.
Welcome back, guys. I'm gonna show you how I clean crab. I got this thing that I made. You can buy these, but I made mine since I work in a metal shop. And I just punch them down on there, live crab, that kills them. And then you rip their legs out from under them, get rid of the shell, and then you pull all these gills off of there, along with all the nasties, and throw it in the cooker. It's ready to cook. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share.